My dog has fleas.
Shoo-dooby dooby.
And my dog agrees.
Shoo-dooby dooby.
He's chasing his tail, but that's bound to fail, and scratching in a fit of despair. He's playing a game, but going insane, pretending they're not really there. My dog has fleas. I sprayed those fleas with DDT. Oh, I rubbed him with lotions and hundreds of extra strong potions, the vet guaranteed. And all variations of extermination, like mouse traps with hot chili cheese. He's in doggy heaven.
In doggy heaven.
And I guess it's pretty swell. I've taken away his personal hell, but my fingers are blistered and blue. I'm running out of tunes, and the bottom of the barrel looms. But I guess country and western won't do.
Dooby 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 doo.
But then I realized what I had to do. You're not going to believe it. It came in a flash. I tied my dog to a tree and rowed out to sea and played the best tune on my ukulele. And the fleas just had to get a little closer, if you know what I mean.